The Echinosteliales are an order of amoebozoa in the class Myxomycetes. It contains two families, the class Dermataceae and the Echinosteliaceae. Echinosteliales was circumscribed by George Willard Martin and published in 1961.
References.